Good morning, Mr. Snail. Where are you off to in such a hurry? I have never spotted such great snails before, and you can clearly spot his lower antennae vibrating just as usually, scanning the grounds for any special spasiba. I like his home that he is carrying, and his tentacle appearance reminds me kind of, H.P. Lovecraft. But you can see that he's drifting along, and you can somehow see a little bit of mucus in his wake, you know. While he's, you can see it from the tail here, you can see that he's definitely drifting along. And why is this camera so shaking? I want to squeeze it like, my life depended on the, filming this snail guy. You know, it's so perfect. You can, like, see the accurate depiction of a snail tail here. And now this is a fabulous, you know, scene. He's drifting away, you can see the leaves, and everything is calm and peaceful. And he's turning away from the camera. This is such a samurai point of view that I have not seen in a very long, long time. I wanted to thank you all for this marvelous situation. And now we are going to drift away with the snail. And wish you all a very happy Sunday, said Mr. Snail. Thank you for watching and bye-bye.